Many of us have heard Fauré's Cantique de Jean Racine many times, often with piano or occasionally with John Rutter setting it for orchestra. But it's important to remember that the young Fauré wrote the piece and conceived it, in fact, for choir and organ. He submitted the piece when he was still at university for a composition competition, which, if I must so say myself, he rightfully won. The text forms an entreaty to God for his heavenly gaze, his fiery mercy, and his guidance towards the path of righteousness. It closes with an exchange of faith and grace between Christ and his followers.